to steal. You don't take other people's things without
even
permission.
Even you're not allowed to take sticks. Sticks and put them
in. And we're not allowed to run in the learning center, and we're not allowed to be rude to each other.
Exactly. Yeah. Yes.
And we're not allowed to call anybody so loud, so we can't shout.
No screaming.
Yeah. And if we be rude to somebody, we must tell the teacher.
Yeah, if somebody's rude to you, you must come and tell the teacher, okay? And you're also only allowed to be kind to one another, okay? Treat others with respect, what I was telling you, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
No name calling. We all have our names, right?
Yes,
yes, we use those names. Yes, Tato?
Even you're not allowed to touch teacher's stuff.
Yes, you just have to go and sit in your office and that's it. Yes.
Ma'am, and long, you're not allowed to eat and talk.
Yeah, well, if we're eating, you shouldn't be talking.
You're not
eating,
talking.
You only have how many mouths?
One.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Even you're not allowed to put rocks in your... Even you're not allowed to put rocks on other people's food.
Yes. Yes.
And you're not allowed to eat when the teacher is talking and when you're in your office.
Yes, when we are working, we are not supposed to eat. All right, I think that's most of the things that we have to do.